years ago, sparks the birth of agriculture. Wars are instilled, the settlement people killed. No more hunting and gathering, new machines fulfilled. The people's task with that social classes are built. Humankind on a tilt towards wars for reasons of power, religion, money, and rapport. Land and politics, fear, but even more. A global narrative which exemplifies war. Time moves ahead, we see more and more red. Dehumanizing people through the books that we read, through the movies that we watch, through the media we're fed. It becomes hard to comprehend that dead is dead. War culture that's driven with plaque statues and monuments. Peace wasn't achieved through these, so why honor it? A million candles lit for every murdered innocent. We can't afford to wax or wicks, cause all the money that they spent. Warheads and weapons, my people need food. Healthcare and education, is that how taxes are used? I think not, nah, Eisenhower had a thought. They forgot the military industrial complex can't be stopped. We hear pop, pop, wars tip tat. Good versus evil, binary systems intact. This obsession with winning and losing's holding us back. From understanding, simply listening facilitates that. As a people, as a nation, as the world, as a democracy, we need civil disobedience, justice, equality. Adjust our foreign policy, abolish the poverty. Peace has always been an option, let's make it breathe, y'all. War, war's about death. War, 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 war, war's about death, y'all. War's about death, y'all. War's about death, war's about death. If the takers keep taking, the leavers have nothing left. This recent wars in Colombia, Sri Lanka, Somalia. You never see it or hear it, but yet it's all around you. In Europe, dead Iraqis on the front page. Here we see eye candy, scores in the games. The government don't want us to see what they made. Even worse for us to question it than become enraged. That's asking the wrong question, so our answers are irrelevant. Like how to use military power to end a terror threat. Wrong question. How do we try to stop our government from training killers to protect our investments? We know through good road that the system grows. They're the school of the America's foreign money control. El Salvador got the wrath of it, I didn't know. That's why I'm so passionate, the truth was unknown. But now I got the half of it, I'll never let it go. Go, 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 War, war, war's about death. 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 War's about death. War's about death. If the takers keep taking, the leaders have nothing left. The Robinson says we've been lied to. They cover our eyes too. Politicians color the truth in red, white, and blue. Uncle Sam got stars in his eyes. He's asking for you. He says you're against freedom if you're not an American troop. Rumsfeld says war's been unpopular before. There's no better resolution than a patriotic cure. We drive SUVs and oil drives the war. In essence, we're driving ourselves away from the pure. The truth is obscured by political actors. Individual action is our only reactive tool we can speak through. So let's use it with passion. Movements and nonviolence, the prime way to make this happen. Trust yourself instead of trusting the authority. Blind patriotism runs the wars overseas. If them soldiers can see there's an option and say no to killing while they're in the military. We, by nature, are creatures of choice. We can choose to live like Aaron Watada did. No prerogative can justify taking the life of a human being despite any conflict. First it was communism and now it's terrorism. New generation, new lie, new fear of living. Molding our children via the television. Detaining us in a mental prison. Now listen. War, war, war's about death. 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 War's about death, war's about death. If the takers keep taking, the leaders have nothing left. Do we make that, make that switch? We must realize that change exists. Allow yourself to take that risk. Open your fist, open your eyes, embrace the peace to stay alive.